A very wise individual recently said to me, when it comes to the pantheon of top men and top women in professional wrestling, who would be the next leader? He said that the next one doesn't always look like the last one. It's been a quote I've been thinking about quite a bit lately. But in regards to this Crown Jewel Championship, it's not about the next one. It's not about the last one. It's about who is going to be the first one. So many what ifs in the history of our sport. I'll take you down that road. What if the NWA World's Champion, Harley Race, fought against the WWWF's Bruno Sammartino? What if the AWA's Nick Bockwinkel went against the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, champion versus champion? What if WCW's Bill Goldberg fought Stone Cold Steve Austin? And often when these what-ifs did come to fruition, the outcome was not always satisfactory, a clever out, if you will. When it comes to Crown Jewel, at the end of that night, there will be a definitive Crown Jewel champion. Again, champion versus champion. I am not going to stand here and disparage my opponent, Raw's World Heavyweight Champion, Gunther. Widely respected by his peers and legends alike, brother could chop a tree down with his hand. Most men who walk those hallways are terrified of Gunther. I'm not. But even if I was, I wouldn't bet against me. Why do I think that I am leaving Crown Jewel as champion? Well, for starters, look at this thing. Corey Graves been talking about it all night on commentary, one of the most beautifully designed title belts in the history of our sport. But beauty is only skin deep. In the last 2+ years, you and I, the WWE audience, pro wrestling fans alike, we have gotten to know each other, have we not? So you know, when I came back to WWE, I wanted to take the John Cena schedule. I wanted to take that model. And by God, we did take that schedule. Hell, we even added to that schedule. I have bled, I have sweat, I have paid the price, and I am not foolish enough to think that I am done paying the price. But again, it's almost skin deep. The real reason that I think I'm leaving Crown Jewel as champion. She's sitting at home right now. She's about 3 foot tall, and I need her to know that when my bones turn to dust, my name will be attached to this title as its first champion. I need her to know the name was given to me is the same name that was given to her, and it will matter, and she will know you play the game not to lose, but you play to win. Now, I'd like to invite next Friday on SmackDown, the World Heavyweight Champion, Gunther, to stand in this ring with me. I'd like to ask him what his reasons for all of this are, and I'd like to look him in the eyes and say, hey, champ, what do you want to talk about?
Well, there you have it, the American Nightmare laying down the gauntlet and fighting the World Heavyweight Champion, Gunther.